today's episode, as a final to our Italian journey, we are visiting one museum with 108 years of history, located in Areze, a small village just outside Milan. The Museum of Alfa Romeo. It has been reopened in 2015 after 4 years of build. Inside, you can find cars that have never been on the road. From simple, everyday models, to pieces of racing history. Being in the museum, you start thinking how evolution of cars is going on, easily, losing any feeling of time and year.
Sono migliorate. Nel 1950 una nuova sfida. Nasce il campionato del mondo di Formula 1. La prima gara è a Silverstone, con il tracciato dell'ex aeroporto della RAF ancora delimitato con le balle di paglia. La squadra delle 3F Farina.
Thank you.
After 2.5 hours visit full of impressions and cars you see nowhere else in the world, we say goodbye to this magical place and we hope to visit it again someday.
If you like this video, subscribe to Touring Car Show channel, and thanks for watching.